It is so uncomfortable for a goaltender to not have a stick. You look at it, snaps in half, and he's going, I don't know, what am I supposed to do with it now? I'm going to freeze it against the boards. Well, that doesn't work. Ian Mitchell does an excellent job of keeping this play alive inside the zone, and you can see how far the goaltender is just out of position, not comfortable. Blocker way down low. Patrick Kane can see that, and he fires it top corner.